first have your device manager open so that you can verify when the installation has been completed. Also have the folder where the executive files are located. Double click the ETM or extended thermal model file. You will be prompted to accept terms of the program. Click yes. It will then ask you where do you want to install the driver. Make sure you are installing it in the driver's folder, then click OK. It will tell you when the unpacking has completed. Next, select the start menu, then go to computer, local disk C, util 2, drivers, then ETM. Look for the setup file in the folder and double click it. If an error message appears saying that the operating system is not supported, then that means you have compatibility issues. Right-click the file and go to Properties. In the Properties window, select the box marked Run This Program in Compatibility Mode. Then, in the drop-down menu below, select Windows Vista. Then click OK. The file will now begin to install, so click Next at the first welcome screen. Then for the terms or license agreement, click Yes. You should see now that the ETM drivers have been installed in your device manager. When it says installation has completed, simply click Next to continue, and that is how you install ETM drivers onto your Windows 7 OS.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.